What's going on, hockey fans? Harry Buzz here with you again for Quest Hockey, bringing you your 4-on-4 All-Star Division highlights for the 4-on-4 Summer League. The Pink Preds are back against top-ranked Shootout, and top-ranked they are for a reason. They played hard and stomped on the Pink Preds 15-0, defeating a team that has smooth passing and fluid excellence. They secure their first place standing at 5-0. Shootout 15, Pink Preds 0. The Questians, wearing red, battled the third-place Annihilators, who are known for their speed and sick goaltending. They came out guns blazing in the beginning of the tournament, and have henceforth been a tough team to play against. They don't give up a lot of goals, and the games are generally low-scoring, like this one. The Annihilators did away with the Questians 4-1. Your final score, Annihilators 4, Questians 1. Keep Battling has been struggling of late to get themselves on the board. The Isaholics, who have also seen better days, came into the game hoping to get a win on Keep Battling. However, Keep Battling rose to the top of the mountain in this one. They have been skating harder, and they would get their first win today. Final score, Keep Battling 8, Isaholics 4. BMS, coming into this game with a winning record and a reputation for being a fast and dangerous team, played the Four Horsemen, who are hoping to quell the prowess of BMS, unfortunately their dreams of which were not realized. BMS was just too good. They rallied for 13 goals and solidified their place in the standings, second only to Team Shootout. Final score, BMS Mountain Goats 13, Four Horsemen 3.